Thank you. and feathers in here. Just looking at this place has got me breaking out in hives. But we've got no choice. That ghost over there contacted me on Spectre Wave Radio, and we've cut a deal. He's promised us a key if you can whack 50 chickens. I guess he needs them to make a big pot of gumbo, but he's scared of the bobtoad roosters. Be careful, or they'll blow you to bits. Think you can do it?